So people have asked, why I did the Xianxian, where effectively you're blocking as you're stepping and then pushing as you're turning. And the idea is, well, why you need to turn? Well, you're practicing turn, you need to practice turns. I can do that anyway, practice. But why would I turn around? He's punching me. Turn around, oh. So clearly, I need to be doing something. So if it is a literal turn from behind, I'm going to be doing something with the block as I'm stepping across anyway. So I'm going to be doing something with it. And now, boom. But the reality is that, don't be fooled by the Emerson rule, yeah? I don't believe that this is a 180 degree turn, defense against attack. I think it's more likely that this is happening where I've got an angle attack and I'm moving offline, I'm blocking, and this leg will end up in front. See? In this case, it ends up in front, where I go, boom, bang. So again, this angle. Boom, bang. And of course, a strike and a push. Once more. Bang. Rather than, one, two, three. Step, turn, block. So I could do step, turn, block, push. Or I could try and use the turn intelligently as a bunkai would use it. And the bunkai would use it offline step. There. I'd be going boom, nah, coordinating, boom. I wouldn't be doing this. Nor would I be doing this. I'm a user. The fact that I've stepped, there's no point having these things disjointed.